Come on, come on. Come on. By Zeus! What's with the size of the boars in this country?
Hey.
Feel free to take a look. Enjoying your day, Misthios.
I should be extra careful in this area. By Zeus, what's with the size of the boars in this country? Come on.
Ah!
Come on. Off we go now. Off we go.
Yeah!
Easy now.
Hello.
Beast Slayer. I'm glad to see you again.
This boar was far harder to kill than the Caledonian one. But I've yet to meet a pig that can't be skewered.
The gods chose well when they sent you to me.
I follow where the gods lead, and they led me to you.
They have a sense of humor.
How so?
We will talk of the gods and their wishes once the hunt is done.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Beast Slayer.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Come on!
The size of it! That's no ordinary wolf. They'll be on high alert here.
Yeah.
I've never seen such a monster. This beast isn't even native to these lands.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt of the Lycaon wolf.
A wolf is not only a vicious predator, but a cunning adversary. Many have fallen before it.
If I fall for something, it won't be a beast, but someone here on Hios.
Don't talk of falling here. Rather think of ascending. To new heights.
Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it. These flea-ridden carrion eaters disgust me.
We must learn to see the beauty in all things.
You're right. It's just an animal, doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Come on.
Legendary Knossos, once palace to King Minos.
Hmm.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Yeah! Vamos, go! Malaka. There are followers of Ares fanatics up ahead.
Let's ride! Come on. Come on.
Look at that. Father of the Minotaur. Such a noble creature. The gods themselves would be envious of this hunt. positions!
Welcome back! Where shall we go?
It's a beautiful day.
Right, follow us. Let's move.
The daughters of Artemis are where Bree said they'd be. The cave with the key must be nearby.
Easy.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you.
Daphne, I didn't think you would be.
The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
The bull put up quite a fight, but his pelt is yours.
You are remarkable.
No more than the bull. The gods have blessed us with a world of wonder, and we should honor it.
Spoken like a true daughter of Artemis.
The hind of Carinaeus pelt.
I remember being awestruck when I caught a glimpse of her through the trees long ago.
It was an honor to hunt such a noble beast. For all the suffering and death I've seen, when you see something as magnificent as this, words escape me.
Artemis was right to bring you to me. A warrior's heart beats within your chest, yet it is tempered by kindness.
I mean, I'm better with a spear than with words.
Be calm. A true hunter always aims for the heart.
Daphne, I...
Shh. Anyway, we are past words.
Here we are. This looks like the place. This is it.
Alexios, join us!
This area will be well defended.
Oh.
I'm here. Now, are you going to tell me what's going on?
Sisters, as decreed by our lore and set down by Artemis herself, the time of my trial has arrived. To that end, I present Alexios.
Should I be honored or concerned?
To be safe, I'd go with a little of both.
Enough with the mysteries. I want the truth.
Every generation, Artemis sends her messengers into the wild. These creatures are a sign to her daughters that a challenger walks the world. One worthy to lead.
Lead? What are you talking about?
Defeat me in mortal combat, and take up the mantle of leader of the daughters of Artemis. Refuse, and you shall be nothing to us, as you were before.
Leader?
Yes. Kill me, and the daughters of Artemis will be your allies. The gods have brought us together for this moment. Whatever your choice, there is no turning back.
Daphne, I can't kill you. I thought we'd become friends.
This is the way of my people. I don't make the rules. I follow the will of the goddess. I cherish our friendship, but Artemis and tradition.
Malacca's traditions! I will not take the life of someone I respect. I admire.
Would you spit in the eyes of the gods?
From the moment we first met, I felt a kinship. Tell me you don't feel it too.
Why are you doing this? You're killing me!
Daphne!
No! I will not defy Artemis. Though it may break my heart, I pledged myself to her long ago.
But Daphne!
I will not break my vow. I'm sorry.
But...
Go! And do not return! If we meet again, I will kill you. Just stay on your best behavior! Stop! I mean it this time! You're lucky you're over there! Alexios, join us!
I'm here. Now, are you going to tell me what's going on?
Sisters, as decreed by our lore and set down by Artemis herself, the time of my trial has arrived. To that end, I present Alexios!
Should I be honored or concerned?
To be safe, I'd go with a little of both.
Enough with the mysteries. I want the truth.
Every generation, Artemis sends her messengers into the wild.
Lead? What?
Defeat me in mortal...
Leader?
Yes.
Who am I to deny the will of the gods?
Artemis, my fate is in your hands.
Daphne!
My heart may belong to you, but my duty is to Artemis.
Turn nowhere!
Victory! Zeus, you should know when to quit. Alexi!
I'm here.
Sister, to that
By Hades, what's going on here?
It's all right, you have...
Enough with the mysteries.
Every generation, Artemis...
Lead?
Defeat me in mortal...
Leader?
Yes.
Who am I to deny the will of the gods?
Artemis.
Daphne!
My heart may be... I have to know they're safe.
I don't know how to live up to your legacy, but I'll try.
I'm glad to leave my sisters to someone I love.
Are you a child?
Wolf meat approaches. Toned muscle. Should keep the pack chewing for hours.
Our pack. I defeated Daphne in combat and earned her title.
No, there's no way you... The Eagle Bearer. They sent word, but I didn't believe it.
We're family now. Sister.
How may we serve you?
I'm a friend of Brice and Ligia.
Ligia? What's nearly eaten her this week?
The writhing dread. You guard the disc that opens the creature's lair on Lesvos. I need it to save her.
What's ours is yours, Eagle Bearer. You can enter the cave and take the disc, but no, I am not its only guardian.
Wolves?
Bears.
Malaka. The writhing dread's lair, like they say.
Ella.
Ella.
region of the ancient world.
Come on. Ella.
There's the temple on the hill.
And rise up to the greatest peaks, before descending into darkness once more.
A warrior and a sophist. This is a first.
It is not philosophy. It's truth.
You're talking about the writhing.
The creature. When it ambushed us outside, we thought only of survival. My spear allowed me to stay out of its gaze. I was lucky. My friends weren't.
Give me that spear.
We are warriors. To let it go without a fight would be to dishonor my fallen friends.
You're dying!
Our lives are like the rising and setting.
Excuse me?
We're
worried.
It is not.
You're talking about
the creature. When it ambushed the.
Give me that spear.
We are warriors.
Huh? You're no match for us, Laconia!
Excuse me?
We're
what?
It is not.
You're
the one that ambushed the.
Give me that spear.
We are warriors.
What?
It is not.
You're talk.
The creature. When it ambushed us.
Give me that spear.
We are.
too easy.
Special about this spear.
The mercenary...
Then it was a waste of time.
Not exactly. The mercenary...
No, the creature took Lygia. It can't be dead. It waits in its lair even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Lygia's story was true. The daughters of Artemis were protecting this... disc. Key. This... I have what opens the lair.
And you didn't hurt any of the daughters when you took it?
There was no need for violence. The daughters of Artemis didn't even know I was there.
Then Tihi truly is on our side.
Lihia still stands a chance.
Here!